Bawat artista ang pag-ibig, whether sa harap man o sa likod ng kamera. At sa nakaraang apat na taon, lagi nang kakabit ng pangalan ni Claudine, si Rico.
This is the first time we met.
Simula nang magkatagpo sila sa Mula sa Puso, 5 taon nang nakakaraan, hanggang sa sinamahan natin sila sa 4 na taon nilang pagsasama, na in love na tayo kina Rico at Claudine. Tinuruan din naman nila tayo kung paano magmahal. Ilang ulit natin silang nakasama sa telebisyon at pelikula. Pare-parehong tinangkilik at sinundan. Sa huling pelikula nilang Got to Believe, naramdaman natin ang tunay na magic of falling in love. For now, alam na natin na hindi na tayo magiging witness sa pagmamahalan nila. But for Rico and Claudine, I guess, magpapatuloy pa rin ang kanilang pag-iibigan. Whether or not we live to see or feel that love again, I guess it's not for us to discover. But for Rico and Claudine, I guess I'll always be in love. Got to believe in marriage. Tell me how to keep on finding each other. Claudine, live life, move on, and just continue to love. And allow me to be the one to say na para kay Rico at sa aming lahat who believed in the magic. Mahal ka namin. Happy birthday.
Stronger than the moon above. 'Cause it's magic. two people find each other in a world that's full of strangers. Got to believe in magic, something stronger than the moon above. 'Cause it's magic when two people fall.
Kaibigan, in behalf of Ms. Claudine Barreto, maraming salamat. Ogie Alcasi, Joey Generoso, Ariel Rivera, and, of course, Kuya Randy Santiago. Kuya,
maraming salamat.
Akala ko, nakalimutan mo.
Hindi, ikaw nga huli eh.
Talagang Kuya Randy.
Special ka. Exactly, special child. Oh, okay.
Thank you. Thank you.
No, we have a very special moment, mga kaibigan, kasi iba ang naging epekto ng God to Believe sa ating mga manonood, di ba? Because mga kaibigan, mula po sa Star Cinema, ang God to Believe po ay nakahit na po ng double platinum status. Ito pong VCD, talagang nakakabilib. Kaya po mula sa Star Cinema, please welcome the Managing Director of Star Cinema, Ms. Palu Santos, and the Assistant Vice President for Creatives, Director Olive Lamasan.
Evening, Tita Malu. We are honored and proud to present to you, Claudine, this plaque of recognition for the outstanding sales performance of the VCD of God to Believe. Congratulations and all the best. Happy birthday.
Thank you, Tita Malu. Thank you.
And of course, anak, we all know that God to Believe wouldn't be God to Believe without your partner, Rico Yan. And we're also giving a plaque of recognition to him for the visit of God to Believe.
Thank you so much ho sa inyong lahat na sumuporta ng God to Believe. Double platinum na ho kami. Thank you.
Congratulations, Claudine, mga kaibigan. Susunod na po isang engrante pagbati mula sa isang hari at isang reyna. The Concert King, Martin Rivera, and the Drama Queen, Judy Ann Santos, sa aming pagbabalik. We'll see you!
Miss Claudine Barreto, a very close friend, the Concert King, Mr. Martin Rivera.
Dying with no will to live, and you held me so close to your heart, and you told me it's gonna be alright.
happy birthday, sweetheart.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
I am so happy and so honored to be here with all of you. Do you love her? We all love you, but you
Thank
know, my birthday
so
wish, if there was such a thing for you, would be to not forget who you were before you became who you are today, because you are the only person you'll be living with for the rest of your life.
Thank you so much, Mark.
Yan, malalim yun, malalim yun.
And thank you for always being there by my side.
I'm always here, but go ahead, go ahead.
Yeah,
go ahead.
Thank you for saving my life. Yan, yan,
yan. See, when she was just a baby, pag baby girl pa siya, yun ginagawa niya dati yan.
Yan, that's
okay, yan. I have a surprise for you.
You do?
Alam naman sa showbiz, puro intriga pa minsan-minsan, and this, hindi mo naman pwede iwasan ng intriga. You know that, right? It's part of the business. But sometimes, people really don't know that kahit may chismis tungkol sa isang bagay, it's all for show. Or is it really? That's why it's called chismis. That makes you interested in finding out, totoo ba o hindi? Well, I have a very special friend of yours who somehow always gets written with your name. Palaging kasama yung mga names niyo palagi. Palagi naman.
Talaga?
Para hindi lang ng marami na she's a very dear friend and she wanted to be here with you and she has a very special message for you. Ladies and gentlemen, here she is, Judy Ann Santos.
Lubin, happy birthday. Alam ko masyadong maraming naging issue sa ating dalawa na hindi natin napag-usapan and hindi pa natin pinag-uusapan dahil hindi pa tayo nakakapag-usap. Intindihan mo ba ako? Basta, alam mo naman siguro kung ano-ano yung mga nangyayari at kung ano yung mga bagay-bagay na binabato sa atin ng mga tao. Basta, andito lang ako, hindi man tayo ganun ka-close, gusto ko malaman mo na andito ako para maging tunay mong kaibigan, walang halong kasobisan yan. Galing sa puso ko yan. Hindi ko nababanggitin yung title ng show ko. Masyado ng promo yun. Basta nandito lang ako. And sa dinami-dami na nangyari sa buhay mo ngayon, alam kong magdidesisyon ka ng isang bagay na kung saan ka magiging masaya. Believe ako sa'yo kasi kaya mong harapin lahat yan. Sana dumating yung araw na ako din, kaya ko rin pagdesisyonan yung mga bagay na dapat kong pagdesisyonan. Happy birthday, and I just want you to be happy. This is your special day. This is your day. And make the most out of it. Happy birthday.
Thanks, Mare. Thank you so much. At nagkakaintindihan tayo.
Wala kang message para sa kanya?
Yun, I want to say thank you to Juday for being a friend. Kasi ang daming mga chismis, ang daming palaging pinagkukompete kami at iba pa. Pero ang hindi alam ng tao na okay kami.
Friends talaga.
Walang problema.
Yeah, ang and I'm thankful.
Thank you dahil naging part ka at bahagi ng birthday special ko. Thank
Actually,
you,
we should thank you for saving our lives. You make it so interesting.
No, I want to thank everybody, including you, for saving my life.
Well, that's why we're here, and we're coming back with more right after this commercial break. Claudine Barret, everyone.
What's up, Martin? Yeah.
Oh, come on.
Sumakit ang ulo ko.
Give me the best shot. Come on.
Bumati ka muna. Magpasalamat tayo.
Yes, let's start with a Basta Hot Pandesal Baked Fresh every 20 minutes, country style. Donuts, bakery, deli and cafe, and Dunkin' Donuts, pasalubong ng Bayan.
Sidebar Cafe, now on its center of great dishes, cool music and real people. Tante Flores of Mix Greenbelt, Armida King of Think Big, Glorieta Pitpit Mercado, Grand Theft, Glorieta, Palo Raimundo, Patrice Ramos Diaz, Ino Soto, for Claudine's Gowns and yours.
Thank you. You do that so well, you know? You're so Vienna cakes, art cakes, king cakes, puddle cakes, cake concepts, shower of the blessing, flower shop, the Swan catering services, Liwanag candles, because without it, it's not Liwanag, for sponsoring Claudine's candles and souvenirs.
Liwanag, hindi Liwanag.
What's that, Liwanag?
Liwanag.
Sorry, man.
Liwanag.
Liwanag.
Okay, mga kaibigan, kung may isang bagay na napaka-consistent po sa ating mga manonood, yan po ang hilig po natin mga Pinoy na umiyak.
Totoo yan.
Diba, walang kapaltos-paltos.
That's very, very true. And I do it daily yan. Every single day. Day in, day out sa mga teleserya.
Siyempre, sino makakalimot sa anim na pangalang sina Via, Rosenda, Rosemary, Rosario, Angelina, at Angeline.
That's right.
At ang bawat isa sa anim na yan ay kinampanampon ni Miss Claudine Barreto.
That's true.
At may kakabit ding pamilya na naging bahagi na po ng kanyang buhay, bahay at pamilya
ng bawat Pilipino.
And that's not the end of it. That's right. Up to now, Claudine's Teleserye families are still very much a part of every Pinoy household. I'm talking to everybody watching now.
I know. Why? Dahil halos lahat ng mga big stars ng teleserye ngayon mula sa iba't ibang istasyon galing sa pamilya nina Via Rosenda, Rosemary Rosario, Angelina at Angeline.
It only proves one thing. Not so big. Not so big, Claudine's Teleserye family has now even grown even bigger.
At ang good news, nandito po silang lahat para mag-celebrate with Claudine.
Together with Between Escalante, Rosel and Rosel Nava,
Dessa and 92 AD,
who you just met. Here are the
friends.
Stars of Mula sa Puso, saan ka man naroroon at sa dulo na walang hanggan.
Lebranis. Carla Estrada. Leandro Muñoz. Cherry Pie Picache. Gladys Reyes. And Fanny Serrano.
Maraming maraming salamat ho sa inyong lahat. At sa inyong lahat na nandito on stage, sa aking tunay na pamilya dito sa industriya. Sa teleserye, I love you too. kayo mga kapamilya ko, at patuloy na mananatiling kapamilya ko habang buhay. At sa lahat ho ng mga nandito at nanonood, mula ho sa aming mga puso, san man kayo naroroon, mananatili kayo sa aming mga puso hanggang sa dulo ng walang hanggan. Thank you. Maraming maraming. Hindi niyo alam kung gaano po ako kasaya ngayon. Thank you.
Sure, Claudine. Hanggat nandiyan ka, nandito silang lahat. Nandito kaming lahat. And speaking of nandito, meron pang isang nandito na, pero hindi pwede dahil hindi pwedeng hindi siya babati sa kanyang anak. Ang iyong inay, mga kaibigan, the star for all season, Miss Wilma Santos.
It all started in a dream. As a child, Claudine dreamt of becoming a star. Kaya naman halos isang linggo siyang hindi kumain. Mapapayag lang ang kanyang mom and dad na mag-artista. But everything paid off, Iganga. She had faith that she would make it and true enough, she did. Mula sa ang TV, malayo na talaga ang irating ni Claudine. She had 18 movies to her credit and has worked with the biggest stars of the industry. Napatunayan kong galing at professionalism ni Claudine na magkasama kami sa pelikula naming Anak. Na-nominate sa pangaroon as Best Supporting Actress, remember? And now, with the unprecedented achievement of her 3 successive teleseries, karapat dapat talaga siyang tawagin teleserye queen. Pero hindi lang ang kanyang talento ang mapapansin mo kay Claudine. Ibang klase rin siyang makisama sa kanyang mga katrabaho. That's why, even after a movie, anak pa rin ang tunay ko sa kanya. At bilang kapamilya, alam naman natin kung gaano ka-close ang isang Claudine sa kanyang mga kapatid, magulang, at mga pamangkin. I think that's where you are at your best, Claudine. Dahil gaano man ka-successful ang isang artista sa kanyang karir, importante ang kanyang pagkatao at ang pagpapahalaga sa kanyang pamilya. Bilib din ako sa katatagan ng batang ito. Napakarami niyang nalampas ang mga pagsubok. But I can see that she never loses hope. After the storm, she has learned to survive and move on. Naalala ko tuloy na nag-uumpisa pa lang ako. Parehong-pareho kami ng mga pinagdaanan sa aming personal at ganun din sa professional na buhay namin. Kaya, bilib na bilib ako sa iyo, Claudine. At bilib na bilib ako kay Claudine Barreto. Hindi ho ako magtataka kung talagang masasabi natin maabot niya ang tinatawag nating rurok ng tagumpay. Anak, keep it up and I'm so proud of you. Happy birthday, Claude.
Be only yours, I know now. Your mind. blessed career. This has been an unforgettable journey for my art. And I want to thank everyone who have shared this life with me. Mommy, Daddy, Mika and Connie, Michi, JJ, Gia, Gretchen and Tony, Marge and Kuya Denny, my pamangkins. You gave me a lifetime. Exactly you, Elfin Bilbar, Noel Naval, Ate Gigi, Del, JD, and most of all, Tita Malu Santos, Inang Olive Lamasan, and Roxy Likigan. You gave light in the darkest hours of my life. My TV family and sa dulo ng walang hanggan, my director, Direk Wen Derama, Direk Andoy Ranay, Tita May Santos, Hazel, Utol Neil, Alan, and Peo Edrenal. You made my star shine brightest all these years. To the press, my friends Boy Abunda, Rika Dilim, and Lawrence Tan of ABS-CBN, Tita Tracy Fermin, Eric John Salut, June Reyes, and to every journalist who stood by my side, your kind words remain in my heart. Nelson and Sherry Yao and Becky Delamea of Particles, Mommy Lydia, Philip Arlene, and Dorothy Tecasanabag, my sponsor, my deepest gratitude for your continued support. To my best friends, Mitch Añasco and Maureen Brennan, and my ever-reliable friends, Jill, Kat, Che, Babang, Anna, May, Shara Soto, Gladys Reyes, Carly Martin, Vicky Valdez, Bong Navarro, Bernard Cloma, Candy Pangilinan, si Ma'am Eugene Domingo, Nanay Jacqueline Jose, and Tati Cherry Pai Picasso, Nanay Helen Gamboan family, Ninang Maureen Sung and family, Tito Relly and Tita Bonnie Berman. You are my friends for life. Kuya Boy, Gigi, Alex Fermento, Wilma, maraming salamat. Tito Dolphy, Ate V, Ate Maria, Aga, Robin, you gave me the voice of wisdom in the many trials of my life. And to my special friend inside, Tita Connie Reyes, you brought me closer to God. Now I know He is my rock, my strength, my fortress, my salvation. I dedicate this life, this journey, this song to Him, my Creator, my Lord Jesus Christ. Thank you for all the blessings as well as the trials. My journey has been long and stormy, but you carried me through. You gave me my wonderful family, my friends, my career, and the millions of people who believe in me and never left me during this world. You blessed me with the power to touch people's lives. I submit myself to you only. Thank you for the strength that you constantly shower me with each day. I give back to you all the glory. I will praise your name forever, and I entrust myself and my faith to you in my journeys to come. You are my one and only hope.
Thank you. maraming maraming salamat ho sa inyong lahat na nagpunta dito. Hindi ko makakalimutan tong gabing to. Maraming salamat sa inyo lahat.